Fritz Ascher is a very fascinating artist. He's an expressionist by heart, and he painted in two different phases. He between 1933 and 1945, he was not able to paint. He wrote poems because he was hiding from the Nazis. He was persecuted and survived in hiding.
I kind of don't have much artistic training formally, but I know when something moves me emotionally, and his definitely did. Given what's happening all over the world, not just in America, with right-wing movements, I think it's more relevant than ever. In a certain way, he teaches us that he's not relegated to history, that he's really part of an ongoing issue, which is tolerance, which is suppression. I mean, it feels in some ways like it could be today. And that's even more scary in a way.